Okay. We are doing the 360 sprint cars at Kokomo. Hopefully this goes somewhat good. I don't know exactly how. I hope it's gonna go good at least. Yeah. Well, yeah. I feel pretty fast. I hope the bottom kind of works its way in because I don't trust myself on the top yet. But I wonder if that guy got that 10.6 off of the yeah, Colby. Yeah, he got a 10.6 in practice, and that was off the top. So that, yeah. Got heat races going on here. We got everything. Qualified P, qualified 7th. So, not bad. This guy was all around the top, wasn't he? Yeah, he was on the top, and it was, yeah. You're gonna have to really move a car up there if you want to wheel the top. My fastest are really, and that was fully. I'm gonna change the wrap on this too, but first heat. Let's go. Starting 4th. Tires look a little bit different for some reason. See, who do we got? We got the 8 car beside us. Kind of a cool wrap. He's moving his wing back. What do we got? I don't know what that guy's up there. Check. Colby, yep, so the number one guy. Brandon, me, and Jaden. The show on the road, hopefully. Alex Thomas, Jason, and Jimmy. I really need a new wrap because I'm probably gonna put like a something there, and then yeah. I might work on that after this is getting a new wrap for my sprint. See how that goes. I'm debating if I wanna put like if I wanna put like the YouTube thing either there or like right there on the wing. I don't know yet. But takes a bit to make a paint. I mean, his is kind of cool. I mean, it's got a kind of straight and it's yeah. But I might go with something basic. I don't know yet. Getting set to go green. Let's check out the top here. It's slick where my right front and my left rear, or my left front and my left rear are.
Radio check.
From that, it should be fairly good, I guess. Like up here, it's not bad. You could run the top. Yeah, it should be good. Yeah, I see like what he's got there. Do something like that.
Thank you.
trying to like back the car into it, but I don't. Had him there until I nicked the wall and it gave me a 2x. God, that sucks. I want to see a replay of what happened there. Yeah, there was a little bit of a bump. Yeah, I just a little bit too in there and it just took the right rear with me. So. Oh well, not much you can do. We got third, I'm not too, I mean, we moved up a spot. I'm not too mad about that, so. But, we will, see who is, Jesus. There we go. We will watch Connor here and see how he does. Qualified second quick, so. He should be fairly good. Two 7 cars. God, man, we got a 2x though. I'm gonna change this before I forget. These are free setups, they're from SSR, and all you gotta do is make an account, and, you get some setups. Okay, pulling the top side here still. Yeah, these guys are really gonna have to wheel it around there, because it's not that slick, but I mean, it's still, entry's a little sketchy. It's like he's cutting down at the apex of 3 and 4. That kind of thing. I'm gonna try and kind of figure out a schedule to when I'm gonna post my videos. I try and do it in the morning, but, yeah, I don't know. So, hopefully this goes good.
Line up on the inside. Closed. Pit road is closed.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and figure out a schedule. Maybe, I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. Kind of in the air what I'm going to do. But I try and post every day, but I don't want to burn myself out of this, so. Try and make the videos short enough to where you guys aren't, like, super bored watching. It's So these heat race ones though are really the ones that, I mean, they last probably half hour, but I'll come out with a schedule and I probably could have been fine with putting my base setup on and then just adding fuel, because now the car's gonna be a bit tighter. I guess we could always move the wing back. Yeah, I'm gonna move the wing back too, and we'll do one click. I'm gonna roll the bottom for a couple laps and see how that. We still got, yeah, we got 30 laps, and these are cautions, so. That should be a full restart, but that's how iRacing works. Why am I back in fifth? That's dumb. Actually, no, I started fifth, so never mind. I guess I can, can't say that's dumb. I should, like, I know that you can drag the brake going into the corner because it helps the car turn in, but I don't know if I need to do that. I don't think I need to. I think I can just throttle, kind of throttle it in. Yeah, restarts are single file, so this is gonna be fun. Yeah, that might have been a minor spin. That one, that, did they really call caution on that? Oh no, there's no guys going into the pit. Roll the middle, maybe? I guess? I don't know. Man, I've never. I've never seen a delayed green. Hmm, that's interesting. In an official, at least.
John, yeah. You and everybody else can talk.
What's up, Nolan? You heard?
What now?
What's up, Nolan? How are you?
Spinning out.
What are you running?
God.
Running dirt or no?
Yeah, 360s.
Oh, nice.
I forgot I was in a VC. I'm doing a video.
All right.
I'll get back on. Yeah. Okay. I got a lead foot. One left to green. Get ready to go to green. I think it's just because there's too much fuel in the rear end, and it just wants to spin. But I feel like you gotta be on it on the top side though, just to like. Yeah. Okay, that wasn't me that time, so that's good. Kinda back to where I started. I just need to be easier on the throttle, just slow it down a little bit. Like the car is fine, it's just me driving like an idiot. Still in the learning process of kind of how to drive everything. And I haven't raced sprint cars in a while, so it's me. I don't think I can do it up top because I think I'm gonna slide into the wall. Running sixth right now, I'm pretty sure, so that's not bad. We're gaining I rating either way, so that is a good thing. What are we pacing so slow for? get why it's doing a delayed caution. Bugging? It's... Yeah, it's probably a bug in my racing system. Hopefully I don't lose too much safety rating. I know that I think I have a 2x. I think. What do I got? Oh, 4x. Son of a bitch. Hopefully I don't lose too much. This might help me actually, this restart, because I can get on the gas and I can not spin out, you know. I know where to go now. I know that the bottom is slick in 1 and 2 and then 3 and 4 more than 1 and 2, but throttle control. I can't pass this guy. I'm trying the top, but 1 and 2 is really scaring me right now because it's... I can't... God, there's so much... I can't see up there. I don't know. Like, this is probably fine, but that's gonna be cutting it close. Fun kind of learning this. I haven't really raced at Kokomo that much, to be honest. I think I've only done midgets here, I'm pretty sure. I don't think I've really done anything else. Maybe a couple of other races. Not enough to actually learn the track, though. I mean, I haven't really raced on it when it's slipped off or progressed to slip off. Hopefully, There's two spots. Oh my god, my heart is beating like, whew.
Sorry if I squeezed you up there, Jesse. I was trying to avoid that car. All good, bud.
That was scary. Because I was trying, I got the guy on the top, or in the middle, I guess, because he was, I don't know what he was doing. He was doing something down on the bottom trying to make it work. And then the 7 car that we were battling with went up top trying to make something work up there, and I got him on the bottom. So that was good for me. Might have a chance at, yeah, we're running 5th right now. We might have a chance at maybe getting one more spot, but I'm not getting my hopes up. We only got one to go, so it's probably going to be a green white checkered. Maybe it might just be. Okay, let's see, that dog's barking.
Good one, Colby. Yeah, good one, Colby. Good race, bud. You got a problem, Jeffrey? Good job. Very
good job. Okay. Race over. Finished. What did we finish? Fourth. So, not bad. Fourth. So, that's not bad. Gonna take a look at the results here. See what we got. Yeah, we're at. Dang, man, I need to work on my safety rating because I don't want to drop that. Getting back up to the 2000s, that's good. 1928. Colby had the fastest lap of a 10.9. I was a whole like 10th off of that. That is a fast lap. Got Connor. Yeah, I was running some slow laps. Holy. Yeah. I wasn't doing too good. But. Well, yeah, that's it for today, peeps. And, that was cheesy. Thanks for watching. Feel free to drop a sub. It helps me out a lot. And, have a good one.